Imperium.
So are they called inverted commas or speech marks? Well, I don't suppose it really matters as long as you're using them correctly. Well, when writing paragraphs of speech, we write opening inverted commas for each new paragraph, but we don't write the closing ones until the end of the speech. Anyway, Achilles, why are written conversations always messy?
I don't know.
Because speech marks! Speech marks! Do you get it? Speech marks!
Well, all I know is you won't get many marks for your rubbish jokes.
Ah, never mind.
Grammar Aquarium!